die. I am banned 3 days. I did nothing. I was just helping people, and this person called not, I don't want to say it. He banned me, and I didn't even do a hate speech. I didn't, well, he's lying. I didn't even do anything. This is what I said. I said, guys, the only way to survive is go between the wooden door. I mean, wooden doors. That's what I said. And enough, I had said. Please, what Sierra came and said. Then I said, what the? And I said, what? Then he reported me. And today's the day that it was supposed to be good, and he didn't even give me my account back. It's unfair, so I'm gonna decide to leave Roblox. I don't know, but I might need to say bye to my friends. I don't really know.